goal of the period, Winnipeg would open the score in the power play. It was 28th of the season. Connor Morrissey with the assist at 5:23. It's 1-0 Jets after 1. Shots on goal in the first, 9-8 in favor of Philadelphia. And now a look at some of the team leader stats after 20 minutes. Tonight's first period scoring summary and stats. Jets fans, the folks in this do pretty remind you to keep your head up at all times while living in real world. Once again, please keep your heads up at all times and enjoy tonight's game on behalf of Isdale Brick.
Fans, it's time for the impacts of the game brought to you by Boyd Auto Body and Glass.
Well, if you don't know, then you're going to offer.